soul and with all your mind and with all your strength. And the second is this, love your neighbor as yourself. There is no other commandment greater than these. Let us confess our sins against God and our neighbor.
Please be seated for the lesson.